It's absolutely devastating for me, and I have no words what to say, because having known Dilip Saab and having worked with him in so many films and very successful films, it was almost like a family. He and Saira, we were like family. There was so much of affection and closeness between us. Besides movies, even otherwise, we had a very, very nice sort of good relationship. And every time I would go off, even after leaving films, every time I would go to Mumbai, Saira would always send me the car and I'd go there to their house and spend some time. Dilip Saab was not keeping well that time. But once it so happened that every time Saira was trying to tell him, see who has come, see Saab, who has come, who has come, who has come, your Madhumati has come, your Madhumati. And then suddenly she said, see, Dhanno has come. Dhanno is my name in Ganga Jamuna. And in a flicker of his eye opened when at the very, you know, when he heard the name of Dhanno. But that was the only time I saw him, just open his eyes. And anyway, after that, I have been in close touch with Saira and asking about his health. He's been in and out of the hospital every now and again. Only this time, I think Allah has called him to be with him. May his soul rest in peace.
मुझे समझ नहीं आता कि मैं कैसे बयां करूं कि दिलीप साहब चले गए। 15 साल की सफरिंग के बाद आज वो गए। मेरे लिए दिलीप कुमार साहब एक बहुत ही बड़े देवमूर्ति की तरह थे, आइडल थे मेरे। 20 साल मैंने काम किया उनके साथ एज ए डायरेक्टर। 3 फिल्में बनाई हम दोनों ने, कर्मा, विधाता, सौदागर। फिल्मों के अलावा उन्होंने मुझे बहुत कुछ सिखाया जीवन में। मेरा पूरा जीवन ट्रांसफॉर्म कर दिया उन्होंने। मेरी सोचने का तरीका, मेरे देखने का तरीका। फिल्म स्कूल विस्लिंग वुड्स इंटरनेशनल का अगर विचार मेरे मन में आया कि मैं भारतीय बच्चों के लिए कुछ करूं, तो आइडिया मेरा नहीं था, वो दिलीप साहब का था। दिलीप साहब हमेशा बोलते थे कि सुभाष, तुम्हें आने वाली जनरेशन के लिए कुछ देना चाहिए, कुछ करना चाहिए। दिलीप कुमार एक मेरे लिए बहुत बड़े शिक्षक थे, गुरु थे, भाई थे, दोस्त थे, और बहुत प्यार था हम दोनों में। He was the man of the match of the century of Indian cinema, I can say proudly.